second match of the evening is also a three-on-three tag team match, and is set for one fall. First, hailing from New Haven, Connecticut, your girlfriend's favorite professional wrestler, Samuel in Rita Repulsa's bed on the moon, Christian Turner. Yeah.
Chris Samuels, Zach Quinn. Chris Samuels, Zach Quinn.
Cool. I'm not kissing you! scared Coach is going to choke out in that bottom turnbuckle. Ooh,
taking Coach out of the corner of the hard way. Stomp right to the abdomen. Wisely dragging him back into enemy territory.
When you wish upon a dia.
We're gonna get sued by Disney. Might as well own up to it.
Going right after the leg, Dave Turner. To Coach Steele.
Dave
Turner unleashing those giant body stomps. Only a one count, says referee Chris Samuels.
Murray, you gotta give it up to the frequent
tags and double team by these guys.
Yeah, we have seen Dave Turner and Chris Samuels work together several times here at the Battle House. First time in tag with Samuel Edmonds, but it looks like he's gelling well in this unit.
It's true. Sam Edmonds, first time team, but Christian Annie's Dave Turner are no strangers to each other. These guys like to fight together.
And starts kicking Coach right in the chest. Oh, but a cheap shot there by Coach Steele. Can he get over to his corner? Looks like he wants to give a little bit more punishment there to Samuel Edmonds.
Thank you.
Andy Kaufman felt that one.
Oh no. Look at the spike it. Holy frick.
Finally, Coach Steele.
Spike pile driver. That damn neck could have broken the neck of Sam Lawrence.